G'day guys, and welcome to my channel. Today's show or video. SnowRunner, Russia, Drownlands, looking beyond the horizon. I've done two parts of the delivery. I've just got to drop off the beams and this is finished. I've mapped it out. I did the rest of it on the last video. If anyone wants to go back and look at it, there's heaps of videos. Yeah, so we'll take off and head over to the why did it do that? I don't get that. Okay, we'll get going. Got the trailer. Using the Pacific P12 again because I want to get this achievement. Oh, a lot on it. Yeah, we're getting close actually to that achievement. Drop off these metal and I think then I've just got to drop off another two parts and it's done. So, oh, I knew I was going to hit that. I couldn't turn it quick enough. Oh, God. See why I don't drive anymore. So, we're going to the left, to the left. Check for pumpkins. No fresh pumpkins. Oh, there's two. I'll have to get them later. There's also an achievement to squash 500 pumpkins. They're all over. I did a heap in Michigan. I did a heap in Alaska. It wasn't really a heap in Alaska, actually. I've seen a few though, but there's been a lot here. I think most of them have been here. I'll be glad to get this achievement out of the way because I'm not really fond of this truck. It's too slow. Too slow, too long. Can't put saddle low on it. Has two big stupid wheels on the back to just just distract the shit out of me. I don't know what they're doing there. I know they're spare wheels, I'm just being silly. If anyone's actually watching these and you enjoy them, smash the like button please. Much appreciated. Comment if you'd like to see me do something. Drive the truck off this cliff here. Oh. No, I won't do it right now. I'm going to do some silly shit with some of the trucks soon. I have spotted a spot where it's like almost a perfect jump to jump off a cliff. I should get some wicked air. It's not going to be pretty at the bottom, but it should be entertaining video. I'll do it in a few different vehicles. Oh, that was close. I thought I was gonna hit that. Oh yeah. I've got to look. Do they work? Oh, look at that! We actually have mirrors. I can see the trailer in the mirror. It's one of the things they've done with the patch. How cool is that? Nice. Oh. Cool. I've been gonna do it for like the last three videos I've made. I just keep forgetting to have a look at it. I feel like I'm just driving a truck in high gear. I think most of the trucks go faster in high gear than this truck. Uh-oh, where are we going? I'm not fully used to this map yet, I've only been here a little while. Probably spent the least amount of time on this map out of all of them. Done 66% in Michigan. I think it was 67% in Alaska. I'll have a look in a minute actually. I'll just get to this place. I think we're here now. Pick up our metal planks. Hopefully we can keep this lot in the trailer. Oh, that reminds me, I've got to get the crane truck back. That's out in the field somewhere. I'll leave it till after I do this, so. Sense of security here though, so that means something bad's gonna happen. I'll make it happen, I'm sure. We'll do something silly. That way, yeah, that's the way out. Up there, do you reckon we can get up there? I think we can. Trailer and all. Is that the way we're going? Straight up there? No, no. Can we get up that way, you reckon? No. We'll go up that way. Bit of fun. Can't hurt. Bit of fun. Sorry about all the sticking around, guys. Can't help myself. It'll save me looking at the map every 5 minutes, to be honest. A bit worried about around here. Really don't like the look of it. Oh, shit. Oh, it's gonna cut. That one's cut. It's just cut straight up, eh? Oh, you bugger. Get this one? No? No? Oh, what have I done? Let's just stop flying around, eh? Looks a bit hairy. Oh, look. Got a fuel tank? I'll have to have a look at that. Hold on. Spin the old truck around and we'll get out of there, eh? Then we'll go. Yeah. I think we can go around the way. See you later, guys. The horn's not too good on this truck either. It's a bit flat. Not beefy enough. Slow down for the monkey. Shortcut, eh? Sorry guys. It's my steering thumb, the finger. I push it in a lot. I should see if I can actually turn it off so it doesn't go off at all, but it's too much fun blowing the horn every now and then. Is this what I want? No, that's good. Thought that was going to be my shortcut I had planned straight in the rock. Where's it going to be? Up here. Yep, that is my shortcut. Oh. Around you go, buddy. Still there. It always feels like it's pulling wheels. This is where I wasn't gonna go. This is the bit I was worried about. I'll go up here first. Don't you dare. Big out wide turn circle. Oh no! Oh. Don't let it fall out. Oh. Close call. You get back in there. Now where am I going from here? What am I doing over here? Oops. Supposed to be going over that way. Over that way. Where is it? Jeez, I can't see the roads. There. Sorry to do this to you guys again. Fuck. Oh, there's my crane truck in case I need it anyway. Not far away, just down the hill there. Alright, buddy. Thank you. get four blazes down there for. I'm gonna go around the. Oh, that's not good for me. I was gonna. No, don't. Please don't. Please don't fall on me. Come on. Get me up this hill. I'm gonna go around the back of this. I've done a big mistake here. Getting off the road a bit. Ah, God. What have I done? Nowhere to attach. Come on. That way. Oh no, we've lost it. Oh, not quite. Jeez, we're getting lucky with this trailer. How many times are we going to get lucky? There we go. We're getting there. Starting to get some grip. I just hope we don't lose this bloody load. Oh, gotta come around so I can see what I'm. Oh no. Oh, you stay in there. I've got no idea which direction I'm heading. Oh, I'm getting back to where I'm meant to be. Oh, is that the road here? Oh, sorry about those camera angles, guys. I keep stuffing. It's around this way, isn't it? Is that shit still on the trailer? Should pack it back up, shouldn't I suppose? Oi! What happened? I stopped to there we go, pack cargo. Where am I heading? Just straight up here. This is where we're going to turn at that one. Oh, fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed. Bit worried about this for some reason. Nearly lost it three times. Oh yeah, when we deliver this and finish this contract, we'll rank up to level to rank to, I think it's 19. Yeah, I don't know what it'll unlock. It might unlock some stuff. Maybe next video, I'm not sure if it'll be next video or if it'll be soon though. I'm gonna explore the other maps here. I haven't been anywhere else but this map in Russia yet. There we go, we're turning up here, aren't we? Come out wide. You stay there, trailer. It easy. Oh, watch that ditch. See why That's why I always use sideboard trailers. How many times would I lost the load if I didn't have the sideboard trailer? Flatbeds, they, I don't know. They might look cooler, but the sideboard trailer's definitely better. Oh, get up there. Nearly there. Does it look like the front end? Yeah, look. So light. Been lifted way behind me. Heavy metal planks. Heavy shit, man. Here we go. Rank 19. Oh, and the cool music again. Yes, yes, it worked. At last I have a signal. Thank you, my friend. Take this. No worries. What have we set up here? Better have some pumpkins for me to squash, buddy. I don't see anything anywhere. Whoop. Oh, I might have already squashed them, didn't I think? Okay. So. Oh, that's right. Oh, I thought there was a petrol. It's not a petrol. That's just a tank on the property. What are we going to do next, fellas? Can't do none of them because they need cranes, both them jobs. What's this? Starting point. Oh, that bloody seismic vibrator again. Search and scan starting point. I suppose we could do that next. We'll take the trailer back to the... Oh. The garage. Is the garage over here? That's it there, yeah. Yep, we're doing it again, eh? The cross country trip. Where was it we go? That way? Oh no, you idiot. This way. We go from here. We go. And home. So. Not much. Should have plenty of petrol, I think, to get back. Get it out of low gear. Oh! There's the pumpkins that I squished earlier. Oh. Right, remember the big ditch holes this time, eh? Try 'em. I don't really too much fussed about the trailer anymore, to be honest. There's nothing to fall out of it, is there? Oh, I've just seen it in time. Here's another one. bloody branches. Oh, watch the rocks. Stay away from that big bugger over there. Right this side of it. Nearly down on the road, are they? Not far from it. Oh! I was looking up ahead at those rocks and I didn't notice the ditch. Every time. Oh, rocks. Watch out. Oh, jeez. Over the bridge. Off the bridge we went, I think. Get on the bridge. Oh, we're not doing that bad. There we are, we're home. Home, back to the garage. Oh, you idiot. I forgot about that trail there and bought a new one. I'll get rid of this one now. Gotta do one more load of this chuck. And that will be achievement done. I'll leave it out. I'll hook it up actually. Circles again. I'm not meaning to do that, guys, sorry. I'm a thumb pusher in a when I'm a steer, but obviously. Fuck you. Oh, Jesus Christ. How did I do that? Where is it? What am I getting in, eh? We're gonna... Oh, God. Oh, it's not here, actually. Oh, excuse me if you heard that. There's the seismic gizmo. Actually, I might finish this video here, guys, and do the seismic thing in the next video, maybe, because we're already half an hour in, and this will probably... Oh, I don't know how long this could take. I suppose we'll have a quick look and see what we can work out. Search and scan start point. Is that all we're gonna do? Data received from a recent survey suggests that the largest oil reserves are located further to the west. To confirm that, use the seismic vibrator at the add-on, not far from the quarry. Not far from the quarry? Where's the quarry? Does that mean we've got to go into where the quarry is? I don't see a starting point here. All three of them are to the quarry. No, we are going to the quarry for that. Yeah, I'll leave that to the next episode, guys. Sorry. If you... There. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you have a good day. If you did, smash the like. Please subscribe. Much appreciated. See you later.